Hi, I have a question here. I have a pyramid-like structure made up of bricks as shown. The challenge is to place numbers from 1 to 5 in the bottommost row of this pyramid in a way that when we find the numbers on the other bricks by adding the numbers on the two bricks immediately below together, we get largest sum at the topmost brick of the pyramid. Also, place numbers in a way that we get the smallest sum at the topmost brick of the pyramid. I would like to request you to pause the video to think of the solution. For those of us who want help with the thinking process, or those of us who want to check their answers, I would like to proceed towards solution. We can always use hit and trial method to arrive at the solution, but there is a more efficient way to arrive at the solution. This way will let us solve it without any room for repeated efforts. Let's see how it can be done. So let the numbers we are going to fill in the bottommost bricks be A, B, C, D and E from left to right. Let's calculate the numbers contained on other bricks now. Because the question says the numbers on the bricks are found by adding the two bricks immediately below, the number on this brick will be A plus B, as the bricks immediately below it contain numbers A and B. Similarly, the number on this brick will be B plus C, on this it will be C plus D, and on this brick will be D plus E. Now let's see what numbers will bricks in this row contain. So the number on this brick will be A plus B plus B plus C equals to A plus 2B plus C. The numbers on this brick will be B plus C plus C plus D equals to B plus 2C plus D. And on this it will be C plus D plus D plus E equals to C plus 2D plus E. We'll now find out the numbers on bricks in this row. So this brick will have a A plus 2B plus C plus B plus 2C plus D equals to A plus 3B plus 3C plus D on it. And this brick will have a B plus 2C plus D plus C plus 2D plus E equals to B plus 3C plus 3D plus E on it. Finally, the number on the topmost brick will come out to be A plus 3B plus 3C plus D plus B plus 3C plus 3D plus E equals to A plus 4B plus 6C plus 4D plus E. Since we need this number to be the largest, we should try to replace the variables in these terms with numbers from 1 to 5 in such a way that this expression becomes the largest that can be formed using numbers 1 to 5. So what we'll do is, we'll find a term with the highest coefficient and replace the variable in that term with the largest number that we have, that is with 5. Here the term with highest coefficient is 6c, so c should be replaced with 5. Then we'll find another term with the largest coefficient among the remaining terms. Here both 4b and 4d have coefficient equal to 4. Therefore, one of them should be replaced with the largest number available from the remaining numbers from 1 to 5, that is with 4, and another with the largest after 4, which is 3. Therefore, b equals to 4 or 3 and d equals to 4 or 3. If b will be 4, d will be 3, and if b will be 3, d will be 4. Then, since both a and e have coefficient equal to 1, we can either replace A with 1 and E with 2, or A with 2 and E with 1. It doesn't matter. Therefore, A equals to 1 or 2 and E equals to 1 or 2. Just that if A will be 1, E will be 2, and if A will be 2, E will be 1. Let's now replace the variables on the bricks on the bottommost row with their respective values. and here we are. Therefore, the pyramid will look something like this upon solving it for the largest possible sum at the topmost break. We can see that the largest sum came out to be 61. Remember, we can always interchange the positions of B and D and that of A and D, and it will not affect our largest possible sum at the top. So, the first part of the question is done. We have found out the arrangement for numbers 1 to 5 at the bottommost row so that we get the largest possible sum at the topmost break. Now, for the smallest possible sum too, we need to look at the same expression in terms of variables, that is at a plus 4b plus 6c plus 4d plus e. Just that this time we need to replace the term with highest coefficient with the smallest number that we have, that is with 1, and the term with second highest coefficient with second smallest number that we have, that is with 2, and so on. Therefore, here c equals to 1, b equals to 2 or 3, d equals to 2 or 3, a equals to 4 or 5, and e equals to 4 or 5. We need to be careful not to give same value to both B and D and to both A and E. That means if B will be 2, D will be 3, and if B will be 3, D will be 2. And if A will be 4, E will be 5, and if E will be 5, A will be 4. We can always change the positions of B and D and A and E here too, and yet our outcome at the topmost break will remain unaffected. It's now time to replace the variables on the breaks on the bottommost row with their respective values. And this is how the pyramid will look like upon solving for the smallest sum at the topmost break. The smallest sum came out to be 35. Hope you liked the video. Do like and subscribe for more interesting videos. Ask for solution to any maths problem or puzzle in the comments.